How are you today? This is great fun for me, and that tune is called Party Harder. It featured Mike Scott on tenor, Taylor Gordon on trumpet, Steve Craigman on guitar, Art Thompson on drums. Not bad for a one-day rehearsal, huh? We're going to do a tune now that actually was a Mansfield commission from Neil Slater, by Neil Slater. He's the guy who wrote the tune. I'm not sure what adjective to use, what preposition to use. And it'll feature Ryan Kirchhoff on alto, Steve again on guitar, Art on drums. It's called Hourglass. And if you listen carefully enough, Neil Slater was for years, until his recent retirement, the head of jazz studies in North Texas, one of the premier jazz schools in the world. And he's a Mansfield grad. He put in there the Mansfield alma mater as a trombone background lick in minor. if you listen carefully enough to the trombone background licks and lower the third half step, then you might recognize it. This is Hourglass.